Hey, it's Jill Celeste from the Celestial Circle, and congratulations on signing up for our study hall for all. I am so glad that you have decided to test study hall with the rest of the Celestial Circle members to see if it's a good fit for you. I'm shooting this video to explain a little bit about how study hall will work and also to explain the study hall time blocking sheet, which is attached to this email. But first, let me explain to you study hall, and then we'll get into the worksheet. So the first thing I want you to know is the study hall will be 2.5 hours long. So please make sure you block that entire time on your calendar, because that's how you're going to see the most results from your time with study hall. This is your opportunity to work on any kind of marketing or business related functions that you have. That means if you want to work on writing blog posts or making videos or making social media graphics or reaching out to sales prospects, it doesn't matter. You do what you need to get done during this study hall. I also recommend that you get away from all distractions. You'll turn off your phone, you'll maybe be in a quiet space, and you will need to access Zoom. So I do recommend that you plan to use your laptop or your phone so that you'll have access to the camera during the Zoom call. Now, attached to this email is what is called the study hall time blocking sheet. And here's how this works. I'm in the Eastern time zone, but I know that many people who will participate in this are not in the Eastern time zone. So I created this time blocking sheet to help you with the time zone conversion and also to help you figure out what tasks you want to finish during study hall. So you'll notice that the first column lists a series of times in the Eastern time zone. So study hall is done in blocks of time. So the first block of time will be 2:30 to 3:15 p.m. Eastern. If you are in a different time zone, then you can convert that into the block next to it. So whatever, if you're in Central, then you could just, you know, decrease it by an hour. If you're in Europe, you can increase it by 6 hours, whatever the case may be. So you'll put your time in here if it's not the Eastern time zone. And then in the next block, you're going to write down exactly what you plan on working on during that 45 minutes. Now, you might have to guess, because you're not quite sure how long something will take, and that's okay. But write down what you think you're going to get done in that 45-minute block. And then do the same thing for the second block, 3:15 to 4 p.m. Convert that to your time zone if applicable. And again, write down what exactly you're going to finish during that 45-minute block. And then finally, do it for the last block, which starts at 4 p.m. Eastern. Convert your time if needed, and then write down what you're going to do. Please complete this prior to the study hall, because one thing that often happens is, yay, we block the time on our calendar, but we don't plan how we're going to use that time. Filling this out will make sure you are super duper productive during your study hall. So that's your instructions for this. Make sure you print this out, have this ready to go before our study hall for all, and I look forward to seeing you then. Have a great day. Talk to you soon. Bye.